Hey, everybody! Cthulhu killed us! That's awesome. I'm excited about that. I wonder what he drops. I wonder if we actually have to do 90,000 damage, or if, like, he phases at one point, just like, yeah, you know what? You guys aren't so bad. Pretty good damage. It doesn't use up Sue's move. Yeah, definitely good. Oh. Thinks dead next turn flood, so no point. Oh, I guess I could have killed it. To somewhere else. Let's see what this leads. Huh. I guess to the right would make sense. I think that's where the building is. Maybe down here is something else. Let's try Arete first. Pretty good. Whoa, that's like no damage. Eye defenses. Indeed. That did good. That did amazing. Okay. Good to know. Tear saw to do the trick. Credits. These guys have a lot of HP. Oh, that was a waste of an attack. I forgot about her AoE. Using all the bursts. Masked robot. This is technically a robot. Awesome. Level up Brelissa Chan? Oh, okay. Abilities for Chan. She's got Revive Ray. It's actually pretty good. Don't need you. Revive Ray. Dude, I am just literally randomly wandering. Hopefully it's all connected somewhere. Oh, okay. So that is where we need to go. I know this is probably okay, this is, I just wanted to make sure that's where that was. We've kind of done a circle now. Awesome. Don't punch the crabs. See how much damage this does. Not bad. Ignores defense. Good to use. Awesome. For Chan. No, sorry, I like her focus. It's just so good. Okay. Okay, let's see what we want to use. These things are weak to water. This is a water attack, so get a single target. Whoa, look at that damage. Should be good. Nice. Okay, but make sure it's nothing. Las Rocas. Gotcha. It's over here. Oh, well. I guess we will go up here. Oh. Oh, that's the subway station or whatever. Gotcha. Yeah, we don't want to show yet. Well, if Enzo is running this town, I'm sure no one will be disappearing. Okay, the casino's closed. Well, there's not too much to explore here. Oh, she's wearing a dress. Oh, weird. Lauren's just incognito. Ooh, ancient gunman sea relics. Can't love that. Hey, it's Sue. Let's remember that secret passage in the library, maybe. Oh, yeah, we can believe it. It's not exactly how it happened, but, you know, whatever. Enzo's behind both sides fighting each other? Interesting. This library? Oh, now we can listen to the secret. Okay. It ends with how old he is. How old is Enzo? Dr. Enzorid, Enzoridian Gastonius Formaldehyde? Nothing of importance there. Hey, it's Cthulhu! Jail beneath the casino? Oh no. The Genelbox. Genelbot schematics, eh? Still need to access a secret over somewhere. Oh wait, does that mean we can heal in the library? Nice. Oh heck yeah. There's Enzo's middle name. Okay, so 231. 231, 231. Oh, what's his middle name again? He just Oh, I think there's someone on this balcony, right? Oh, nope. Maybe the other balcony. So this middle name. Crap. His last name is Formaldehyde. Well, since I know his first name and last name, maybe. Oh! Okay. Let's do process of elimination, but. Ooh, spy powder. Knows who we are. Gimmerick scientist. Oh my god. Who the heck is this? Clark. The Great Dance Party of 50,248? The Robot Dance Revolution? The Trooper Somersault Para-Para Maneuver? Really? None of this rings a bell? Maybe the squarest group of squares I've ever met. And this is... Wait, what? No, they took the Lumina device. She's got Venom Blades. She's got that equipped already. Ah, got her abilities. That's cool. We don't need Solo Act. It's dumb. Triple damage with HP's negative. Die? I don't think we're gonna be using that. Okay, good for now. Well, these robots are not happy we escaped. Arc burst. Okay. Check out this item. Whoa, that's pretty good damage. Blood. Stole some credits. Boom. Saw to do it. Did we really only steal 6 credits? Ay, ay, ay. Well, that'll do it for this episode. Next time, maybe we'll escape the casino. Thanks for watching, guys. Out and out.